Wondering how your ads are performing? AdWords offers a lot of different ways to track how your ad is doing based on your advertising goals. So it's understandable to be a little overwhelmed when you first begin. Let's take a look at the most essential performance statistics that every new advertiser should know. First, let's begin with where we can find these essential performance statistics. Want to follow along in your account? Click the link to begin. Once you sign into your account, click the Campaigns tab, where you'll see the statistics table. On the Campaigns sub-tab, you'll see stats for campaigns in your account. To see stats for specific ad groups, ads, or individual keywords, just click on those sub-tabs. All statistic tables can be customized. Just click the Columns drop-down menu, then Customize Columns. Add, remove, or reorder whatever columns you'd like. And click Apply when you're done. So, if you're running a standard campaign on the Google Search Network, which is what we recommend for newer advertisers, what are the most essential performance statistics you should monitor? We recommend these few below. Impressions, clicks, click-through rate, average cost per click, and quality score. Let's have a look at what some of these terms mean. An impression is counted each time your ad is shown. You're not charged for impressions for most campaign types, but this statistic gives you an idea of how frequently your ad is showing to potential customers. A click is counted each time a person clicks on your ad. Relevant, highly targeted ads are more likely to receive clicks. Want to know which keywords are leading to the most clicks on your ad? Go to the Keywords tab and check out the Clicks column for each keyword. You're charged for each click on your ad. You can set the maximum amount you're willing to pay for a click, known as your maximum CPC bid, but you'll usually pay less than this, depending on how competitive the ad auction is. Click-through rate, or CTR, is an important statistic for evaluating your ad's performance. CTR shows how many people who've seen your ad end up clicking on it. A high CTR is a good indication that users find your ads helpful and relevant. On the search network, a good CTR is generally considered to be 1% or higher. To keep track of costs, use the average CPC column to see the average amount you're paying for clicks on your ad. Finally, there's quality score. Quality score is an estimate of the quality of your ad, keywords, and the page your ad links to, called the landing page. The more relevant your ads and landing page are to the user, the more likely it is that you'll see a higher quality score. You can see your quality score on the Keywords tab. Click the white speech bubble in the Status column to see your quality score on a scale of 1 to 10. A good range for keyword quality scores is between 6 and 10. Now that you know the essential performance statistics, it's important to check your account regularly to get a clear picture of which ads and keywords are helping you reach your advertising goals and which ones aren't. Then you can make changes to your ad text, keyword lists, and bids to optimize for performance. Ready to give it a try? Click the link to get started. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for all the latest AdWords tips videos. And if you have any questions, you can post them in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.